Hello everyone, I am Peggy. Today I will tell you the Keeper story, The Snowman. It was snowing. Hooray, said the children.
哇，下雪了，大家都好开心哦。
They saw Wilf and Wilma. Wilf was sweeping the snow. 他们看到了 Wilf 跟 Wilma. Wilf 在扫雪。Biff had a good idea. She made a giant snowball. Biff 有一个好主意，他想要做一个雪人哦。Biff 有一个好的主意，想要做一个巨大的雪球。Everyone pushed the snowball, floppy bug and bug. 每个人都推着巨大的雪球， Floppy 一直汪汪叫。Wilf had an idea. He wanted to play a trick. Wilf 有一个好主意，他想要玩一个把戏。The children made a giant snowman. 小朋友做了一个巨大的雪人。Wilf's dad opened the door. He saw the big snowman. Wilf 的爸爸打开门，他看到一个巨大的雪人。Grandma's mom took a photograph of the snow floor of the roof. 威尔玛在帮他们拍照，结果呢，雪从屋顶掉下来了。Six snowmen, said Wilma's dad. 威尔玛的爸爸说，出现了六个小雪人哎。The end. 你喜欢下雪天吗？下次见，拜。